got the automatic bid to the NCAA tournament. And the Green Wave are headed to Omaha for the second time in school history.
Harris went, and Latham preserves it.
Three, and she shows the emotion.
She's a gamer.
Killing ahead of LSU, 6-0.
Swing and a miss, strike three, and that'll do it in the ninth, and Tulane wins it.
Women's basketball program riding high, the big win tonight.